So I'm in Mexico right now, and many people think or believe because of the media that Mexico is extremely violent. Lots of crime happens here. Really, it's not that at all. But in the meantime, take a look at this from Canada. You guys, let me know your thoughts on it.
Toronto police are telling the public to prevent the possibility of being attacked in your home. Leave the keys, leave the key fobs at your front door, because when they break in, that's all they want. You might as well just put a bow on it. You know what? Even better, why don't you invite them into your home, give them the keys, and wave them goodbye and to say thank you for stealing my vehicle. This is absolutely insane. This is everything wrong with the government and our police services. What is going on with this thinking? What? I do not understand what these people that are the heads of our organizations are thinking. Instead of looking to solve the problem, this is what they are suggesting that we should be doing. It's absolutely ridiculous. This is just unbelievable. This is mind-blowing to me that this is the thought process of our government and police authorities and how to protect the people and the Canadian citizens that they are paid to protect. This is unbelievable.
Isn't that crazy? So here's my prediction in the coming months, even years. As more and more Canadians suffer because it's so expensive to live in Canada, people can't afford food and shelter and so forth, there's going to be more crime activities happening in Canada. That's why I keep telling people that when I'm down here, I feel much safer down here in Mexico, in the Riviera Maya side, than in Canada. Anyways, let me know your guys' thoughts.
If this video sounds interesting and you have questions, send us a private message or follow us on social media for more information, or you can also visit our website as well.